Donnerstag. Chaka, Buko. Ich habe den Wind.
Questa Peligrosa,
which is not the name of the Questa. But at the end of this whole stretch, there's a 180 that the first time caught me off guard. So this is a climbing heaven here. Where it would be rock climbing. Beautiful, natural. Surprised like crazy the first time. The road snakes, they are at 13 degrees. The issues too here is they, although the stuff doesn't grow that fast, unless it's watered, a lot of the signs get buried in the wilderness, and they don't seem to have a program cut them, so they plant stuff to my left. Birds, which is good, means less bugs for my face. Chacabuco is nicer than Lo Prado. Lo Prado the going up is nice. It's just the, the east flank is nice. The west flank is just airplanes after airplanes. Especially when you're meeting traffic. They cut the corners. Basically, drive the middle of the road unless there's incoming traffic, which is not the end of the world, except they do that on blind curves. And that becomes problematic. It's neat. You can see there are three types of markers for some in the road, like the yellow tag there. And then they'll put some on posts that are cemented down. There's also the wooden ones that you see on the, those little fence, 8,500, which is 8.5 kilometers, 8,500 meters, every 20 meters. And every 100 meters, they'll put the one on the asphalt painted yellow. One past there. Just up ahead, you'll see a regular road marker. I don't quite like 9120. So why do you need to be that precise? Repair is useful. Look at the smog in Santiago. It's just see it better now. Holy moly, that's disgusting. Just above it now. There's a city somewhere underneath there. It's in the Indies. Driving southwest right now, riding due west. Sorry, due east. Third gear. Shake it, baby. Oh yeah, look at the Indies now, clear. At 1,200 meters, I am. I am slowly heading north. Oh yeah, clear. Sharp view there, like sharp as in no clouds. And that's disgusting. To enjoy. Smog. Absolutely sad.